Well, if you haven't heard the news, I'm here to give you WKU Hilltopper fans some good Christmas cheer. Last night, it was announced that WKU star defensive back Upton Stout will be returning to the Hill. WKU Football posted a picture on social media of Stout saying, quote, run it back. Stout entered the transfer portal in late November and sat out of the Hilltoppers bowl game against Old Dominion. It was widely regarded by multiple recruiting websites that Stout would be going to Michigan, but clearly that is not the case. Despite missing five full games in 2023 due to injury, Stout still put up impressive numbers. The hard-hitting DB posted 29 tackles, 8 pass breakups, 1 fumble return for a touchdown, and had 1 interception that was also returned for a touchdown in the second game of the season against Houston Baptist. Overall, he's had 73 tackles, 15 pass deflections, 5 interceptions, and multiple defensive touchdowns during his time in the Hilltopper uniform.